Welcome back to Show Me St. Louis. Nathaniel Reid Bakery is one of the best bakeries in the city. It's amazing. Nathaniel was actually named one of the top 10 pastry chefs in America in 2012. And this Mother's Day, he and his team want to help you treat mom like a queen. Dana is back with the sweet details.
Yeah, Heidi and I both love Nathaniel Reid Bakery. And Nathaniel Reid, he's a good guy too, a really nice guy. And his creations are absolutely works of art that any mom would appreciate. Right now they have a special Mother's Day menu going on, so we stopped by the shop to check it out. The menu includes items like smoked salmon and dill quiche, perfect if you're hosting Mother's Day brunch. You can pair that alongside a box of the bakery's delicious macaroons. And remember how I said works of art? Well, there's the Fraser, which is made with fresh strawberries and vanilla mousseline. I hope I'm saying that right. Or the Collinsy, made with hazelnut cream, milk chocolate, and brown butter cake. Oh, yum. Now, when it comes to this Mother's Day menu, there's one item Nathaniel Reid thinks customers don't want to miss out on.
Our imperial cake, it's made with a rosé champagne mousse with a lychee and pineapple compote on the inside. And then it also has an almond cake and a crunchy almond layer on the bottom. It's very, very nice.